If you don't think invasive zebra mussels are a problem, you might want to change your mind after taking a look at this on Lake LBJ. This recent picture from Sarah Ensminger has gone viral. The family discovered their float covered in a large number of them. Texas Parks and Wildlife only first discovered the mussels in Lake LBJ in 2019. The larvae hitch a ride on boats brought in from other infested lakes, and they can clog up pipes and waterways big time.